Hey Portuguese, welcome to the Portuguese channel. So today we are going to talk about the books for the food technology subjects in GATE. So let's begin. Basically, talking about the GATE, food technology is not so lucky so that we can get a separate subject, but nevertheless we have two groups to be dealt in food technology. One is XE, that is engineering science, and second is life science. So basically, talking about the XE, it's totally a engineering part of concern, and talking about life science, it's a kind of theoretical plus engineering kind of subject. So let's begin with the list of books which we have to deal with in the food technology. So here the list begins.
Firstly, in GATE we have general aptitude, in which reasoning aptitude and English aptitude is very important. So these are the books for the board. Moving ahead, there is one more book called JKP Publications, who are the best in GATE aptitudes. Talking about GATE XE, the engineering maths is very important for them. So these are the books for the engineering maths subject. That is Engineering Maths by Made Easy Publications, Higher Engineering Mathematics by B.V. Ramana, and Higher Engineering Mathematics by B.S. Garewal. And moving ahead, even we have Fundamentals of Food Engineering by D.G. Rao, then Advanced Engineering Mathematics by H.K. Das, and Advanced Engineering Mathematics by R.K.H.N. Next, we have Basic Food Subjects and the Objective Type Books. Then Objective of Food Science and Technology by Deepak Mongale. Then Agriculture and Food Processing Technology by Suresh Chandra. These are the best books for not only GATE but other food exams. Next, we have the basic book for subjective types everyone knows is Food Facts and Principles by Shakuntala Mane. Then Basic Food Science and Technology by S.M. Reddy. So these are the basic subjective type books. Next, Food Quality and Safety and Technology is the Springle edition by Lima and Venilio. Then next is Textbook on Food Science and Technology by Avantina Sharma. This is a good book for the basics. Then the Technology of Food Preservation by Norman Desrosiers, and Food Processing and Preservation by B. Sivasankar. So these are for the few subjective type books in the GATE which will be helpful for you. Next, moving forward, these are the basic food technology books which one should refer for growing the knowledge and the purpose of it. This is the Fundamentals of Food Process Engineering by Romeo Tallido, and Food Processing by Harshe Halley and Michael Mokate. Apart from this, I would like to suggest always go through the previous year's question papers and the syllabus, stick to the hard work, and never forget practice makes man perfect, and always keep on practicing for the GATE. Only the practice will make you success. Thank you for watching this video till the end. Hope this video will be helpful for you in the great GATE preparation. And for any kind of updates, comment your opinion in the comment section.